Hey folks, Miles Seegers. Hey, wanted to take a couple of minutes and share something with you that I think can really impact your life, can give you a different viewpoint on things. Guys, listen, if you have a dream, something you've been wanting to do all your life, something you've thought about from maybe a very young age, or you know, you've been working all your life, but there's been something in the back of your mind that you've been wanting to do, but never really had a chance to do. What I want to tell you folks is, do not give up. Do not give up on your dreams. I really mean that, folks. I know you hear it all the time. You probably read books. You probably see inspirational videos and what have you, telling you to hang in there and never give up. But guys, I'm telling you, this is coming from, you know, an average guy that also, you know, had doubts and fears about what he could do. But I had this idea, this dream way in the back of my head that, you know, not many people knew about, not even my wife really knew about, something I always wanted to do. And I think you guys know what it is. If you know me, I've always wanted to, you know, start an online business and become an internet marketer and be able to, you know, make money online 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. You know, no matter where I'm at in the world, I can make money. That was always a dream of mine, even though, you know, I was doing other things. Many of you know me. I come from a corporate America background, and I was in real estate and did quite well in real estate until the big crash in 2008. But you know, I had this idea that, you know, I used to see people all the time. I used to see the quote gurus, and I would see other people, you know, making these ridiculous amounts of money, and thought to myself, wow, if I could do that. But then you know what? I used to look at them and say to myself, well, they're special. You know, that's them. They're sort of like rock stars or you know, movie stars. You know, that's them. I could never become one of them. And guys, what's exciting to me, what wakes me up every morning and keeps me up every night late, is the fact that, you know, I've been able to achieve that dream I had way in the back of my mind. And not for a minute I'm sitting here telling you I'm a guru. I'm not saying that. I have no interest in being a guru. I'm just an average guy that's, you know, learned how to make money online. And folks, what's significant about that is, again, if I can do it, listen, folks, you can do it. When I started in this business 15 months ago, 16 months ago, about a year and a half ago, January 2012, I really knew nothing about making money online. I had no lists. I had no contacts. I really had nothing. But I started with a group of people, and the thing I noticed is a lot of the people in my internet marketing group, these people had to jump on me. And when I mean to jump on me, you know, many of them had 7, 8, 9, 10 years experience online. You know, and even though a lot of them claimed they were struggling, again, they were online, you know, 10, 15, in some cases 20 years longer than I was. And I was starting to compare myself to them. But then I realized something. I'm like, okay, listen, Miles, don't compare yourself to anyone. Because you know what, guys, when I started January 2012, 90 days later, I had earned over $52,000, which really blew my mind. And here I am a year and a half later, I've earned over $200,000 online. And I do want to put an income disclaimer here, is that, you know, I don't consider myself a typical person. I made a decision to change my life and my family's life. That's the only reason why I've been able to do that. I stopped wishing, I stopped procrastinating, and I made a commitment to do it. You know, I found a fantastic program, and I found a fantastic mentor. That's the only reason why I am where I am. But folks, here's the point of this video, okay? Folks, don't compare yourself to other people. Again, there are people, you know, in my group, okay, of internet marketers that are doing quite well. And again, you know, we're it's kind of like a horse race. We're kind of like neck and neck at a lot of times. But here's what's cool, guys. Again, I'm the novice. I'm the baby. And I'm really proud of the fact that I'm able to run with these people who have been online, you know, 7, 8, 9, 10 years. And what I want to share with you is, you know, you making a decision if you want to get into this internet marketing game. Folks, you can do it also. It does not matter if you have no prior experience. It doesn't matter if you're not a technical person. I'm not. You can certainly do this. And I'll tell you how you can do it, folks. Again, finding a program that you believe in, working with somebody you believe in, finding a mentor is key. You know, whether you want to work with me or somebody else, the key is step one, find a mentor. Find a mentor. And guys, you're making... I know a lot of you have been dabbling in other stuff. You're probably in a program right now. It's not working. You've wasted money. You know, the husband is tired of you spending all the money you're spending. The wife is tired of you spending all the money you're spending. I'm telling you, folks, you're making it harder than what it is. If there's a secret, because people are always talking about the secret. The secret is, guys, find somebody who's already doing it. Find the average guy, you know, like me, not a guru. And just listen and follow exactly what he or she tells you to do. And then that little dream you've had in the back of your mind for years and years will finally become a reality. All right, guys, I'm Miles Seegers. I just wanted to share this with you. It's a Wednesday afternoon here in beautiful Philadelphia, about 2:30, I think. Wanted to make a quick video. I'm getting ready to go out for a bike ride, which I'm able to do because I live this internet marketing lifestyle. And just enjoy the rest of the day. All right, guys, take care. I'll talk to you folks later on. Bye-bye.